Good morning, and welcome to Buckley-Carpenter's Veterans Day program. We are honored to have the American Legion Post 292 and the Boy Scout Pack 133 joining us today. Now, would everyone please stand for the posting of the colors? Please join us in saying the pledge. If there are any veterans in the audience today, please stand and be recognized. Thank you. We'd like to share some quotes by a few of our presidents about veterans.
Brave men, living and dead, who struggle here have consecrated this ground far above our poor power to add or detract. The world will little know, now long remember what we say here, but it can never forget what they did there, what they did here. Abraham Lincoln.
To us in America, the reflections of Armistice Day will be filled with solemn pride in the heroism of those who died in the country's service, and with gratitude for the victory. Woodrow Wilson.
As we express our gratitude, we must never forget that the highest appreciation is not to utter words, but to live by. John F. Kennedy.
There is no better than anyone else the price of freedom, for they've suffered the scars of war. We can offer them no better tribute than to protect what they have won.
Ronald Reagan.
The 4th and 5th grade choir of Buckley-Carpenter will now share some music.
to aid our friends and allies, and to turn back attackers. Today it is our privilege to say thank you to all of America's veterans and to let them know how much we appreciate them for their service and honor them for their sacrifices. Thank you.